कोई चाय क्या? आप ही कर लो भाई।
Are you ready? Thank you. अभी
क्लासरूम
है। अरे
loud loud.
You have brought all the different dance numbers, and this particular song is totally different from all the other songs. So how do you feel about this? Yeah, it sure is beautiful. Thank you so much, Sunny. Now I would like to ask Sharman, how was your experience walking with Sunny and doing this beautiful romantic number?
Yeah, hi, evening everyone. It's been an absolute pleasure, like Sunny said, so I return the compliment. Been a big fan of hers, great professional, and very smooth sailing while shooting this song, which I thought was a very good number. And the way they eventually managed to get the video going, I thought was rather special. So all in all, very happy and proud to be associated with this song. And I wish the producers, all of them up here on the stage, the very best for this film. And you know, may God be with them, and may the best outcome be achieved. God bless. Wish you the very best again.
Thank you so much, Sharman. Now, I know you all are desperately waiting to ask questions to Sunny and Sharman. So, I have request that you can start your question and answer session. Why are you sitting
here?
And I would like to ask the music video director, Mr. Aswami, also to kindly come on stage. Can you proceed with the group picture?
यार 3-4 बीच में इवेंट मारे हैं कंटिन्यू दे रहे हैं अंकल अरे भाई मैं नहीं सुन रहा
टुगेदर
कौन सा ये टुगेदर का मतलब तो मालूम नहीं
सिंगल
ऐसा
बोल सिंगल नहीं
टुगेदर देखो सोलो प्रॉक्सी
कौन सा कौन
सा नहीं था बैकग्राउंड में दिया था
मैंने हटा दो बैकग्राउंड में सोलो 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 नहीं है फोटो भाई
आउटपुट नहीं रैप अप
करके आउटपुट
है ना अरे नहीं नहीं क्या कर रहे अरे आउटपुट है
हां बाइट करवा दो
अरे आउटपुट दिया है ना
यहीं से करवा दो
अरे पूरा बाइट करने के लिए
नहीं होगा
यहीं से करो भाई
तो चलेंगे बराबर करना पड़ेगा रखो
चलो स्टिल थैंक यू
ग्रेव सर जी ना
Can I request Gandhar and Pawan to have a picture with Tom? Sharman and Sunny together?
नहीं तू जरूरत नहीं तू जरूरत जरूरी है ये क्या वजह है इसमें
रब से भी ज्यादा तू जरूरी है मतलब आप समझ लो घर जाके आराम से
और म्यूजिक के बारे में बताइए किस कितने गाने हैं मुझे गाने वगैरह वगैरह
वेल सॉन्ग ये ऐसा है कि फुद्दू जो फिल्म है इसका ये प्रमोशनल गाना है इस गाने के लिए कंदर पवन की इच्छा थी कि दे हैव सम फेसेस फॉर द सॉन्ग एंड सो Sunny and me were asked to be a part of this song. I think I can speak for both of us. Our contribution towards this film is this song. All the other details, Gandharv and Pawan will be able to share with you. But this is a song I thought was very nice and when he explained or rather gave me a gist of what the story is, I thought it complemented the story very much and happy to be a part of this.
Yeah, let's know. About other songs also.
Sorry, could you say that again?
Yeah, can we know again of the other songs? Jo baki ke songs
yeah, sure, sure. Just one second.
Baki ke gaane bhi
jaldi aayenge movie ke. Ye pehla promotional song hai movie ka. Tu zarurat nahi, tu zaruri hai. और बाकी के गाने भी आपको जल्दी एक एक करके सब आप लोगों के सामने आते ही जाएंगे पहले हमने इस गाने से अपनी जर्नी को शुरू किया है और सनी और शर्मन की बेस्ट विशेस के साथ हाँ जी किसका मेलेडी का सर मेलेडी सर सैड लव सॉन्ग है मेलेडी बहुत अच्छी है और डेफिनेटली आपको पसंद आएगी फॉर श्योर
सनी लियोन आई लाइक टू आस्क यू सनी लियोन द सनी लियोन ऑन स्क्रीन केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन यू एंड शर्मन इज वेरी गुड व्हाट्स द रीजन बिहाइंड दैट On screen chemistry.
Reason behind what, sir?
On screen chemistry.
Good chemistry. I think it always comes down to respect. And जब मैंने सुना था कि he's going to be in this video, I was very happy to get a chance to work with other actors Bollywood में who have obviously accomplished a lot, has done a lot of work. Mere se zyada. So for me, it's a big honor to be able to work with somebody who's so accomplished. So it comes down to respect, really.
Sunny, hi, Soumya. You're from Zing. So it's your first music video with Sharman. So how was it working with him, and what did you learn from him?
What was it like working with him? It was great.
Extremely
professional, very nice, very pleasant. We had nice conversations on set, which was great. When you sign to do a song, especially if you don't know each other, pata nahi kya hai ki wo kaise honge, kaise baatein karenge, how will he be like, or you know, you never know. And I was very happy and very pleased. जब मैं सेट पे आई थी, we hit it off right away and had nice conversations all day. It's great working with you.
Yeah, Sunny here. Send Justin here. Hi. Sunny, the video looks really sensual and very 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 good. But while you're going on set, are you still nervous before shooting anything like this, a song or a scene?
No, I believe that. When I shoot a song or jab main film shoot karti hu ki the people that I'm working with I have to believe that they're capable and they're very good at what they do so the nervousness was never there about the set or working with Mr. Joshi here just none of that I think it's more about how's gana kaise lagega how's it going to look maybe thoda sa wo nervousness hota hai but it's turned out absolutely beautiful
Thank you.
Any more questions? The last one question, if anyone wants to ask. No one? Thank you so much for all your questions. I hope you all got the answers. Thank you so much, everyone. Thanks, Sunny. Thanks, Sharman. And thank you to the entire team.
Last question. Sharman, were you excited to work with Sunny for this video? Were you excited to work
with him? Oh, yeah, absolutely. I was very excited and very pleased. And had a great time working on this video with Sunny. Like she said, and like the gentleman over there pointed out, that we shared a good chemistry. I think it's got to do when you kind of connect with each other as people, then some of it appears in your work. And had a great time working with her. Yeah, thanks. Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sunny, are you making a debut in Bhabhi Ji Ghar Pe Hai by any chance? Are you debuting in Bhabhi Ji Ghar Pe Hai? Yeah, on the show.
For the promotion.
Can you tell us more about it? Can you please
She's
tell us more
asking that there's
about
a serial Bhabhi Ji Ghar Pe Hai. Are you going on that serial for promotion?
Not for promotion.
Yeah, for promotion of this movie.
Are you debuting on this show by any chance?
I am on the show, but main aise gayi thi. I didn't go for any reason. Just because mujhe jana tha, main gayi. So, I went to Babi Ji's house.
Sharman, there are reports that Three Idiots ka sequel is going to be there. So, will we get to see a sequel? Abhishek Joshi is writing a script on it. Rajkumar Hirani will be directing it.
Yeah, Mr. Hirani should be the right person to answer that. But I hope so. I hope it happens. That'll be great.
Thank you so much for all the questions. Thank you so much for coming here.
As a producer of the film, I really thank you, Sunny and Sharman, to be a part of our film. I thank you them very much. Hola.
Thank you so much, Pradeep Gupta sir, and thank you so much all of you for coming here and making this evening more beautiful. I hope you enjoyed this song, the most romantic song of this year, the love anthem of this year. I want all of you to please download this song right away. Thank you so much. Have a lovely evening.
Thank you guys. Thank you very much.
Hey, 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 hey